The Arturia Keylab 49 Mark III is now NKS ready, giving you access to over 2,000 amazing quality instruments, all pre-mapped and ready to go. NKS, or Native Control Standard, is NI's technology that powers a deep connection between virtual instruments and hardware. In this short video, I will show you how to get started with NKS instruments and effects on your controller. First, you will need to download and install Complete Control from Native Access. Links in the description below. After you've installed Complete Control, plug in your controller. If this is your first time opening Complete Control, you'll need to open it in standalone mode first. And then you can open it directly within your DAW. Then open Arturia's MIDI Control Center and store the Complete Control factory template to one of the used device memories. Links to the templates will be in the description below. Then switch to that user program on your device and choose Pad Bank A. Make sure Complete Control plugin receives MIDI from your device. Within Complete Control, go to the Controller Manager. Then you will see all of the NKS Ready controllers. Click on your corresponding device. For other Arturia products, please click the link in the description below. Now that we have your controller set up, we need to load an instrument and additional plugins. On the Arturia Keylab 49, the following buttons are mapped. These two pads allow you to switch between presets of your current plugin. These two pads allow you to switch between subpages. These two allow you to switch between your different plugins selected. We also have these top 8 knobs that are then connected to the different macros of each individual plugin, as we can see here. And that's everything you need to know about getting started with NKS instruments and effects on your Arturia Keylab 49 Mark III. Owners of any of the NKS Ready hardware will be eligible to receive Complete 15 Select, our flagship production bundle, for free. This new NKS integration provides immediate hands-on control, keeping you focused on your creative process.